Hey guys, in this video I will show you how you can move and copy reviews between products using Editorify. Okay, so for this example we're gonna use two products. Shirt 1 that has 5 reviews, and Shirt 2 that doesn't have reviews for now. Now let's go back to Editorify dashboard, and select reviews from the side menu. On this page, find the product that you want to move or to copy the reviews from. You can use the search function, or just find it in the list. Then click on the Edit Reviews button of this product. Okay, so these are Shirt 1 reviews. Let's select the reviews that we want to copy or move. I'm going to select one for now, let's take Jimmy. And then click on the Move Copy Reviews button. On this window, find the product that you want to move or copy the reviews to. So Shirt 2, and select it. And now I want to move the review, so I'm going to click on move. And we can see that the review was removed from here. Let's refresh Shirt 1. Now we can see only 4 reviews here. Scroll down. And we can see that Jimmy's review is not here anymore. Let's go back to Shirt 2 and refresh the page. And we can see here one review. Let's scroll down to the review section. And here's Jimmy's review. Okay, so now let's go back to Shirt 1 reviews and let's see how we can copy them. So select the reviews that you want to copy. You can select all or you can select only some of them. And then go and click on the Move Copy Reviews. And again, find the second product that you want to move or copy the reviews to. So Shirt 2, select it, and let's click on the copy button. And we can see that we still have the 4 reviews on Shirt 1. Now let's refresh Shirt 2 product page. And we can see that now we have 5 reviews for Shirt 2, 1 that was moved, and 4 that were copied. And that was how to move and copy reviews using Editorify. Thank you for watching this video.